Because we had the longest Advent possible this year, 4 full weeks with Christmas on Sunday, we're also having the shortest Christmas season, which ends today with the Feast of the Baptism of Our Lord, a feast that's usually celebrated on Sunday. Hello, I'm Father James Kubicki of the Apostleship of Prayer, and on this feast, the Pope has often used the occasion to baptize infants. Last year, in his homily, he reminded all the baptized of the great gift and responsibility of the sacrament of baptism, saying, "Dear friends, in giving us faith, the Lord has given us what is most precious in life, that is the truest and most beautiful reason for living. It is through grace that we have believed in God, that we have known His love with which He wants to save us and to deliver us from evil. Faith is the great gift with which He also gives us eternal life, true life. Now, dear parents and godparents, you are asking the Church to receive these children within her, to give them baptism, and you are making this request by virtue of the gift of faith that you yourselves in turn have received. While they become part of the people of God, today a journey begins for these children, which must be a journey of holiness and of conformation to Jesus, a reality that is placed within them like the seed of a splendid tree whose growth must be nurtured. They must be educated in the faith, instructed in accordance with the wisdom of sacred scripture and the teachings of the Church, so that this seed of faith that they are receiving today may grow within them, and that they may attain full Christian maturity. The Church, which welcomes them among her children, must take charge of them, together with their parents and godparents, to accompany them on this journey of growth. Dear parents, together with you, I thank God for the gift of the baptism of your little sons and daughters. In raising our prayers for them, let us invoke in abundance the gift of the Holy Spirit, who today consecrates them in the image of Christ, the priest, king, and prophet.